thank you to Wait to the Nations for all the support they've given to us and the children. I want to say thank you for being there for us in challenging times and in difficult moments. I want to thank you especially for supporting Paul Sodru. I want to thank you for helping us with Silas's medical condition, Bobo's medical situation. I also want to thank you for Tunde here and for every other child, the feeding, the health, the education, and most especially the love that you have shown towards this children. God bless you as we count on your support, now and forever.